All right, y'all, as promised, let's jump into this company that I promised that I would share with you guys this weekend. Now, I've been with this company, it was probably about the 1st of June when I started onboarding, and I started doing some inspections for them last week. And I must say, I enjoy the company. Their onboarding is pretty smooth and simple, and you don't need any experience. Why? Because they provide all the training. Be sure you take a screenshot, but here are their job requirements. They require part-time as a field inspector to work 20 to 30 hours per week, which is cool for people looking for something to do. And here's your responsibilities as a field inspector. Take a screenshot. Here is the next section. And as a field inspector, you must be 18 years old, have a smartphone, Apple and Android device, have a laptop or desktop computer, internet, driver's license, a vehicle, business casual attire, and willing to work in different weather conditions. Also, they, you know, seeing if you got some preferred skills. Customer service experience is helpful but not required. Home inspection services is preferred but not required. Knowledge or experience in different these areas is not required. With this company, you'll be paid hourly for all the time that you spend completing and driving to and from inspections, and then you get mileage reimbursement. They also have a bonus opportunity as well, depending on how quickly you get your work done. Now, me, I like the company. I think they're well organized and they're a pretty good company to work for. On a personal level, I'm actually still deciding if this company is a good fit for me in this moment in time in my life. But I don't want to stop you from checking it out. So here's the company. Company is called Mueller Reports. All you got to do is go to their website. Once you're on your website, up in the upper right-hand corner, the three lines, if you click that, you want to click the Careers tab. You'll be brought to this page. If you scroll down, you want to click Property Inspector, United States. Once you're on that page, all you got to do is read all the responsibilities and click Apply if you choose to go with this company. Now, this company and many other companies are included in my course, where I give you over 40 additional companies that you can go apply to. But hey, my course is not required because you can do all of this stuff on your own. All you need is a little direction and some dedication time for you to do the research yourself. And once you get into it, you can get people to pay you for your time. Now let's get it.